Now, what upsets me is that instead of selectively cutting the trees that were at risk, particularly for people on the trail, instead they just clear cut it. They destroyed all the trees, living or not,